As an iOS user, you are probably aware that the CarPlay feature can help you take calls, listen to music, use navigation, and more, all wirelessly from your iPhone. But what if you have an Android head unit in your car? Can you still enjoy the benefits of Apple CarPlay? The answer is yes, but with a caveat. In this video, we'll explain you how you can get Apple CarPlay on your Android head unit using the ZLINK app. Before we dive into the details, we would like to remind you to check out our Android car stereo buying guide video. It can help you make an informed decision while choosing the right aftermarket Android head unit for your car. Additionally, if you ever face an issue with the ZLINK app, you can watch our video on how to install it again if it gets deleted. Now, let's get back to the topic. Apple CarPlay is not an app that you can download from the App Store. Instead, it's a feature that offered by the ZLINK application in some Android car head units. Please note that not all aftermarket Android head units come with the ZLINK app pre-installed, and only higher-end models may have it activated. If you are the lucky ones whose Android head unit has ZLINK installed, congratulations. You are just a few steps away from enjoying Apple CarPlay. All you have to do is connect your iPhone to the head unit via Bluetooth or the Apple versional cable, and you are good to go. However, if your Android head unit doesn't have the ZLINK app pre-installed, you can't install it separately. The only way to get it is to purchase an Android head unit that has it pre-installed, or ask your seller if they offer an upgrade package to install it on your existing unit. So, ZLINK is the key to unlock the Apple CarPlay feature on your Android head unit. If you want to enjoy the convenience and benefits of the CarPlay in your car, be sure to choose an Android head unit with ZLINK pre-installed or consider upgrading your current unit. We hope you found this video helpful, and don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to our channel for more informative videos like this. Thank you.